What's up, guys? OBJman here, and today this is going to be a very, very special video. It's not only Battlefront, but much more games. We are going to do a 20th video special. So, basically, what we're going to do is we're going to play Battlefront, Overwatch, Rocket League, probably maybe even Destiny, and have it like four, maybe we'll even go five. We'll go, oh, gosh, I don't know. So, let's get right into it. Maybe Destiny? We'll see. But, guys, I am excited. So excited for this. So, I don't know what is up with my hand right now, but something is. I am so hyped right now. Okay. It's not really working right now. Wait. This is not a good start. You're not going to tell me? Alright. Let's just put it of what we're going to use. Hopefully it'll work when we get to the game. Oh, that worked. Will my second hand work? Nope, my first hand. So, hopefully we won't just be playing without a hand. I'm going to play 40 player. Guys, I am super, super hyped about this. I know I've said that a couple times, but I am so excited. Yesterday, I just recorded a video of Super Star Wars, which took 30 minutes. That's going to be coming up tomorrow. Because I talk about my 20th video special on that, and I was going to make that my 20th video special, and then I got this idea. So I am super, super, super hyped. Alright, if it loads and I get a hand. That would actually be kind of cool, not having a hand. You know, it'd suck, but it'd be kind of like a challenge, almost. I probably wouldn't do very good, but you never know. But guys, I am like, man, I can't wait. Oh my goodness, if this will crapping load, I hope I'm not laggy. If I'm laggy, I'm just gonna have to record a whole nother video. Oh, jeez, I am so pumped up, Oh, really? Selected in both hands. What? Fine, then. You're going to make me go like that? You're going to make me do that, huh? You're going to make me do that? Fine, I will do it. We'll do it. Wait. So, we can either use our partners or we can have nothing. What shall we do? Oh, this is terrible. Oh, jeez. This is going to be a long game. Look. I look so, like, bare because I don't have my jetpack on. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Man, it's like thundering really bad. Hopefully that doesn't screw up. Oh, my phone's ringing. Hold up. Oh, never mind. I'm not answering that. Alright. I don't know if you guys could hear that, but my phone... No! If I had a stupid jump pack, I'd be able to get that ATST. Oh, that dude's not going to steal it. You're going to steal it? Oh, you're amazing. That dude is awesome. Nice. Let's go. Alright, so now is the time that we get kills. Oh, man. Why am I doing this? I should just X out of the game. This is terrible. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Get away from me, vehicle turret. These things will take away, like, all of your health. I mean, these things, they suck. What is shooting me right now? Oh, missiles. Ah! I think it's a person? I really don't know. Oh, there's somebody. Oh, there's a couple people. Da-da-da-da. I usually do a lot better. Oh, there we go. Double kill. Is there somebody in there? No. Oh, hello. No. Friendly. Sorry about that. At least I didn't shoot you. That would have been a problem. Okay, let's lock on to this guy. Come on. No! I epically fail. Oh! Dang it! What is shooting me? I am so dead. This is probably my worst ATST run. Yay! Oh no! Crap. No, get out. Out. No! Let me see just what my partner has. Okay, he doesn't really have that good of a hand anyways, so... Ah! Yeah, I suck so bad. Oh gosh. Let's see. Should we change our blaster? We were gonna do that blaster in our skirmish video, so let's go in here now. So oh man, it really sucks. What is wrong with me? Why would I even do this video? Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm gonna do so bad. I don't even know how to crouch anymore. There we go. Wait, let's roll in like a boss. If we got a kill right there, that would have been epic. Oh, jeez. Crouch. If I had a thermal imploder, a crusher better, even a thermal detonator would be awesome. Yeah. Oh! Okay, there's somebody right here. Is he trying to flank us? No, he's trying to uplink. It's uplink. I'm just firing shots at this uplink. Right there. Ah! Take cover behind this rock! Yeah. I love this rock. Okay, you're doing it too? Okay, you actually have a jetpack. Good for you. Oh, dang. That was bad. That was really, really bad. Oh, dang. Oh, this is still bad. This is so, so bad. Oh. This is the worst ever. Oh, my goodness. Why am I doing... Oh, jeez. I am just making a fool of myself right now that I have to have cards. I mean, it takes me like an hour to get back into the battle because I don't have my jetpack. Oh, everything is terrible. Oh, hello. Are they just literally right next to each other? Take you down, maybe? Yeah, what? Okay, we'll probably do better in that ship. So let's see if we can get to it. Probably not, because we don't have our jump pack. What do you know? Is it already gone? Okay, it's not already gone. So let's place that. I am out of curiosity just what this is. Okay, it's a smart rocket. Of course it is. Okay. That was really unnecessary. Oh, wow. Why did I do this? See, I hate this map. I'm going to have to go in first. That's not any better. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's speed up. Catch up with this dude. Oh, dang. Dang it, he had a shield. Dang it, I guess we won't do better. That sucks. Oh, man. Why is that empty? Okay, we're not getting in that one. Oh, that was terrible. If we got a hero pickup right now, that would be, like, the best. Oh, geez, I only have 3 kills. Oh, man. This is the worst. Oh, we're gonna take out this thing. Take him out. We heard it. A little bit. I'm still pressing the button to jetpack. I still am. I'm serious. What? How do we not get that? We didn't even get an assist. I swear we hit him at least once. Oh. Oh, you don't see us there. You don't see me. Of course you don't. Oh, what is in this list? Oh, I'm gonna go kill people with my thermal imploder. I just have to find a lot of people. Which is telling me that there's a lot of people right here, but they're not just in one freaking place. Why are people dabbing when they die? That other guy just dabbed. It's not offline. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to play skirmish after this, guys. Maybe I could do like a 200 kill challenge. But I'm gonna have to play skirmish or something. Cause. My goodness. I mean, custom hands suck, but they're better than this. Oh, jeez. Okay. I have the slightest feeling there's a lot of people over there, so I'm just gonna clarify. Yup. Sort of. If I get no kills with that, I'm gonna be mad. Why is it so frustrating? Why is life so hard? Oh, I see you there. Oh, you're lucky with your little jetpack fanciness! Ford. I like Chevys. No, I don't like Chevys. I like sports cars. I wish. Oh yeah. Okay, we're not gonna have very much time with that. But let's do it anyways. That's a good spawn, though. We need to try to take out those things so we don't lose. Because if we lost on top of this, that would be, like, the worst. Don't know if it's my connection or, Bungie. EA's. But, oh, man. I can't even see anybody. This is bad. Because people over there, I'm sure of it. I mean, you can see them. Wait, all right, I'm gonna shoot that. So at least. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay, I think that's 4 kills. Yep. All right, let's take out this thing if we can. Maybe. Don't put on sensor jammer. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, we hurt it a lot. We definitely did a lot of damage. Okay, now my team is taking over this. Oh, we won. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's play skirmish. You just shooting blind shots. Oh man, let's play skirmish, guys. Oh man, this was supposed to be a special, but that was terrible. Oh man, I hope that's not me, because if I'm laggy for like all my games, that would suck. So let's play skirmish and let's play Rocket League, because I play Rocket League pretty much every day. Well, yeah, every day with BWC man, but I haven't played it by myself in a while. So do skirmish is always pretty fun because you just can rack up kills. Let's do it on the Junland Waste because I feel like being like a big giant, what do you call it? Open map, which is rocks and stuff, but it's starting to rain. Please don't storm. Please, you'll ruin my whole entire special. Oh. Man, you know what, guys? I mean, I have an app on my iPod, where I can, like, record stuff on my iPod, like Roblox and stuff, Slither.io, I mean, different games like that, so that could be pretty fun, but, we'll just see. So we might do that for a special, because we haven't done one of those videos yet. Okay, come on. Okay, it's skirmish. It's not even online. Can you load, please? Can you please load? Thank you very much. And eyes are closed. Galactic. Let's go. This gun's actually pretty cool. But let's go with this one. I like that hand. Barrage can come in handy sometimes, but sometimes it really sucks. So, it depends on if you get a big clump of people, or there's just one person that you use it on. Okay, why did I press that button? Yay! It feels so good to have that not empty! Okay, can we snipe people? This gun did have good range. I've used it before. Oh! Don't mind if I do. Boop boop a doo choo choo doo loo doo ping ping ma ching ching too loo loo doo doo for fun. Please do it before it kills it. Yay! I do that all the time when I have the barrage, which really isn't often because I don't use it as much. Okay, you're going down. You are going down. It's AI. You're going down. No? Dang it. Guys, I had really, really, really good footage, I'm not going to lie, of gameplay on this map. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. On this map. Oh, shoot. There's a lot of people right there. So let's just rack up kills real quick. But I had really good footage. I got like 60 kills, something like that. Cause I was Greedo for basically the whole game, right? And turns out my audio was messed up, and anyways, my thing cut out, so this has already been 15 minutes. How did I get a headshot in this? But anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, my audio cut out, so you couldn't hear me talking for like the end half of the video. So it was really, really fun recording it, and I thought it was gonna be awesome. But okay, well, let's bail. I pressed the freaking bail button right before he shot me. He probably one-shotted me with his cute little whatever he shot me with. I don't remember. Oh, it's the gun that we used in the last one. I don't have no clue how to say it. It's like R76723. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Infantry turret. I think I just saw a hero pickup. I'm pretty sure I did. I probably didn't because that usually happens, but I'm pretty sure I saw it. So let's place that bad boy. No, I didn't. Alright, so we need to find a lot of people. Oh, hello. 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 Hey. Choo-choo. Boo. Oh, shoot. We need to get out of here. Wait. Yeah. You're going to get rained on. Feel the rain. Why am I saying this? Feel the rain. Feel the rain. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. That's basically the feel the orbital strike on your skin. No one else can feel it except for the people that are near it, and you'll all die. Man, I'm like the song artist. How do we have another one? Oh man, I was gonna say feel the rain on your skin. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? Okay, should we get in that? I want to get a lot of kills, so let's get in that. Maybe we'll get a kill. Maybe. Nope. Oh, da 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 da. Can we take out the ship? Oh, that's a bird. Can we take down the ship? No, that's a bird. Let's take down that ship. Oh, wait, it's a bird again. Ah! Alright, let's do bad for our team. We're traitors! No, we're not. If only we could blow that up. See, I really wish there was friendly fire in this. Come on, EA! Where's the friendly fire? Because I'd just be like a traitor. It'd probably ban me from the game if I did that too much. But it'd be kind of funny. Ooh, that dude just got completely blown away. I'm just going to say it like that because it's true. He got blown away. I mean, he didn't go anywhere. But he, if you guys didn't see that, that was funny. He got rocketed right in the face. That's not the correct definition or terminology, rather. I mean, it might be. Gee whiz, what is wrong? But he got rocketed and right in the face. Oh man, see, if you guys can not tell that I'm in a happy mood and am really hyped about this, then you need to watch my videos, because I sometimes can be this happy, but a lot of times I can't be. But this is probably the happiest I've been in a video. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. But probably the funniest I've tried to been. I don't know if you guys think I'm funny or not. But whoa, hey guys, if you guys comment on my videos, that'd be awesome, because if I reach enough comments, I can do a reading your comments video, which would be pretty cool. So, yeah, don't hesitate to leave comments, because I will do it, because probably if I got maybe like, I mean, I'll just have to pick a best ones, depends on how many I get, but yeah, leave comments, guys. I mean, got any questions for me? Oh, hero pickup, should we bail? I don't know if it's a legit one. That would really suck. Oh, it's legit. It's legit. I'm out! Boba. Boba all the way. Yes. Boba, 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 Boba Fett. And if BB the Seaman didn't know, guess what? We have a flamethrower. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. We have a flamethrower. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah. Okay, let's get down to business. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I am way too happy. Oh, my gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, man. There's actually a lot of people right now. Ooh, doo, doo, doo. Boo, doo, doo, doo. Wait, I wonder if anybody's going to dab when we shoot him. You ready? Are you going to dab? Hey, bro. Oh, bro, can you dab? Nope. Can you dab? Nope. Can you dab? Nope. You almost got it. Good way to show your fellow people how to, but you still failed. Can you dab? Can you dab? Nope. Can you dab? Nope. Do-do-do-do. Can you dab, my friend? Apparently not. Can you dab? Of course not. Oh! Kind of! That's the best one we got so far. Can you dab? Nope. Can you dab? Okay, I'm out of my combat zone, but I have a feeling this guy can dab. Apparently he cannot! But if you guys didn't see that in the last video, people were dabbing as we shot them. Can you dab? Nope. Can you dab? Of course not. Can you dab? I have a feeling this guy... Nope. He's like, ah! I think he did more of a Harlem Shake right there. Oh, gosh. Man, can you dab? Nope. Of course not. Of course not. Same old, same old. Let's go. Can you dab? No! Stop doing the Harlem Shake, people. I bet this guy can dab. I can feel it. He has Cam Newton written all over him. No! Stop getting down and trying to do the worm. Dab! Please. Please do it. Do it for the people. Do it for the people. Nope. I bet. No! Okay, he tried to do the worm in the air, which is messed up. Oh, this guy that just tried to shoot me. I bet he can dab. She, sorry. Nope. Nope. There's two exact same people right there. Nope, that guy just got shot in the leg. Oh my gosh, this gun is really powerful. Oh, I bet you can. No, can you? Nope. Oh, Jawa, hello, 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 hello. Later. Oh gosh. I did not shoot that. That was weird. They just kind of swore at me. They got sniped. Oh, these guys can dab. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Usually some... Aha! No. You did like a 360. That was kind of weird. I was just kind of burning you, and you're just kind of chilling there, and then finally you just did a 360, which people do that, because you can like stand right in front of them, and they'll have full health. Nope. And you'll have full health, or they'll have full health, and you can just put the flamethrower on them, and they won't do anything until they lose their health. And then they'll just go, bleh, and they'll, they won't go, bleh, but they'll go, they will definitely, what do you call it? What is that word? They will definitely, just randomly fall and die, and you'll get a kill, and you'll be like, yay, but then they'll be like, oh. But, we need to go find somebody that can dab properly! Okay, 360. I'll take it. I like the 360s. They're pretty cool. Did he, like, run in thin air? He was like, doo-doo-doo, and he just kind of ran there. Doo-doosh, doo-doosh, doo-doosh. See, look. He's not doing anything. He's not doing anything. Not doing... Am I was that going through him the whole time? Because it didn't really look like it. Okay, you can't dab. You can't dab. You can't dab. You can't... Oh! 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 That's probably the best we've got so far. Okay, they're making progress. Okay, not anymore. Nope. Nope. I promise you guys, they will die. Watch my other skirmish video. Nope. No. That didn't one person die, like, or dab in this one too, like at the beginning, on the very first crappy match. No, dab you people! Don't you know who Cam Newton is? Is there a alien Cam Newton? No! No! No. You're getting there though. Just trying to encourage them. Dang it! Oh, no. I had a feeling. Nope. Oh, you. Oh. Hey. Nope. You? Nope. Kind of. See, they'll like fall and then they'll dab as they're falling. It looks really, really funny. It, you people! I don't know why I'm trying to get dab, but it's really funny when they do it. I mean, I will be so happy. You, my friend, you can do it. No! Why can't you dab? People, you know you want to. Be like Cam Newton. He's probably your inspiration, isn't he? Apparently not. I don't even know if he died. He probably did. Probably everybody that I haven't killed has dabbed when they died. Everybody. Okay, you're gonna get on that? Can they dab on this? Hey, no! You guys! I know you can do it! Hey! Nope. He did the nay-nay. Why are people doing the nay-nay suddenly? Okay, people are doing really, really bad nay-nays. Hi! Nope. Huh? Nope. Okay, we're almost dead. No! I don't even know what that person did. Okay. No. Stop doing nay-nay! Stop doing the nay-nay! Do the dab! The nay-nay is cool, though. I've never noticed that before. Dang it! Okay, that was kind of cool. We kind of went. Like, kinda did it to the side. Kinda. What happened to that guy? Oh, that's not him. Oh. Yeah, kinda like, he did the whip with his gun. Why am I encouraging people to dab as they die? That'd be a cool way to die, though. Just kinda dab. Be like, I told you guys that I never knew how to do this. But as I die. I do. Okay, that's just weird. Come on, spawn in so I can get the other hero pick and make more people dab. Ew. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Why? The legit one is the one down in the pit. Which I believe is not this one. It might be, actually. Nope, that's not legit. That's not legit. Definitely, definitely, definitely not legit. So let's just buy that down there because we're cool. Okay, we. Kind of missed all three. Hey! What? Oh shoot! Oh my gosh! There's a lot of people right now. Set up camp. Okay, we're good at the moment. Hey! Did he dab? Kind of. No. Nay, nay. Oh, hello. I bet you can dab, can't you? Bet he can. Come on, come on. Who should? Let's not be Bullbug and let's be Greedo. No. No. I was gonna say Darth Vader, but I changed my mind. Cause I'm gonna be the Greedo. Greedo! Greedo! Come on, Greedo, let's make people dab together. You know you want to, Greedo. I know you can. I know you can, Greedo. I know you want to make people dab. Okay, there's a lot of people down here. Will they dab as they die of poison? So they're not doing anything right now. Dab! Dab! Nope. Kind of. Kind of, not really. No. Still, no people adapt. No people. Throw it. Throw it. Hey! What are they doing? They did nothing. They just kind of stood there. And their grenade went between their legs. Ah! Anybody knows how to dab? I just want to find one person that you can actually see. Because if you go back to my other skirmish video with BWC Man, people were dabbing like crazy. But if you also go back to the very beginning of this video, people like, did that person just fall from up there? Or dabbing like at the beginning, which you can't see. Ah, we won! I was just talking about my dab skills. Okay, finally he shot at something, because in the last game he didn't. 188 kills. Man, Greedo, if you would have gotten a little bit more.
You would have gotten 200.
Alright, guys. Rocket League time. I will see you in a second. Guys, I have had a great idea. We are not going to play online as for right now, but we are going to do one-on-one against. No. All-star. Dun, 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 dun. Boost amount unlimited, because why not? That way, that's probably where we're going to have the best chance, because you guys know that I can fly a lot. But we are going to get creamed right now. Oh my gosh, why am I doing this? Oh, we might get on the board. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about against All Stars. Okay, we scored against All Stars. I consider it a victory. But not exactly, because we haven't won yet. Not today! Man, we actually, if we stay on defense, we might actually be pretty good. Like at the beginning part, we might be pretty good. I don't know if you guys can see that, but a new Destiny update file install, which reminds me, we probably won't be able to play it, because usually when Destiny update files install, they have to upload in the game. Okay, he's gonna go for the shot here, because he's a crapping all-star. So we're gonna say, no sir, see how much I can fly if I have unlimited boost? I mean, I could do it, like, the whole game. Nope. No. See, look, I would just randomly drive there, but it worked, didn't it? Aw. Of course, I'm not gonna be able to score that. He's a crapping all star. At least I've had the lead for a minute now. Oh, which almost changed, but for my epic save skills, and probably his too in a second. Oh, you missed it. It's beautiful. No, I'm not gonna hit that. Oh, I hit it, but oh, go, go, go. What? Oh, I so should have scored that. Ah. All right. Wow. Wow. Now, oh. Did an all-star literally just miss that? I hit that bait shot basically every day. Because me and BWC Man play Rocket League every day. And usually, you get in that position every day for me. Oh, guys, and as I was talking about stuff in the comment section earlier about my reading your comments, leave in the comments games you guys would like me to play, 'cause some games I'd be happy to play. I mean, gosh. Free to play would be nice. Any free to play games? If there's any games like on my iPod that I could play, mention it, 'cause some of them I might not be able to get to, but some I might, 'cause it just depends. How expensive they are and all different kinds of things. So, where to get them, where they're available at, stuff like that. So yeah, leave leave in the comment sections game you would like me to play. So yeah. Oosh, yeah, that's revenge. And I'll definitely do a reading your comments soon once I get enough comments. Double revenge. Always better than revenge. Okay, I'm playing an all-star and I'm acting like a rookie. Yeah. Stuff him. Oh, that stuff was just... Yes! Oh, it's gonna bounce off the wall and I'm gonna nail it! Like that. But he's gonna get it. Okay, I'm not gonna hit that. Almost hit it. Yay! Them skills. I use the force. I'm not sure if I said this in one of the videos that I posted. I think it was the one that I called Blown Out or Blew Out something. But I said, cars should have missiles. I think we're gonna win this, guys. Oh, yeah. The cars should have missiles. So instead of just running into them, you can, like, just blow them up completely. That would be cool. That'd be really, really cool. If we shut out a freaking all-star, that would be awesome. Okay, we have 6 saves. So that's been a key part of this game. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that was really bad. That was really bad. Come on. Oh, no. Yes. Get that out of here. Oh, no. Oh, he's over there. No. No, don't. No. Get that out of there. Yeah. I believe that's what you call a shutout against the best players in the world. I could have done unfair, but I've tried that before. There's absolutely no chance they're going to win. Dun, 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 dun. Show off your car a little bit. A little bit. And then, woo! Get out of there. Yay! Okay. So, that's all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the Wheeled Warriors. And as I always... No. I'm not done yet, guys. I am not done yet. I think that's all for Rocket League. No, no, no. I'm going to do one online. And then I think this will probably be maybe 45 minutes after this one. So I think that will be enough. So let's go Chaos. Hope we're not laggy. That would really, really suck. And guys, maybe I'll even, probably not put them together in the same video. But maybe tonight I'll be able to record on my iPod, which would be really cool. But it probably wouldn't come out till at least tomorrow, the next day. How did I just miss? Oh my gosh. Oh man. Alright, semi-pro, semi-pro. This is not good. We're against semi-pro, semi-pro, and a pro. And we have basically all semi-pros on our team. Except for one person isn't saying, and I'm a veteran. So, yeah. Me and BWC Man, we played a rookie. And we thought, it was a rookie versus a semi-pro. Or no, it was a rookie versus a pro. And we thought we were just gonna absolutely cream. Cause, that's when, back when we won, like, every single game. Cause, I mean, we don't win every single game now. But we win most of them. But this is back like when they hadn't done the update and we had all organized which ones we go on. Which we still kind of do now. But it's just harder to score on them. So, yeah. But, oh no, that's bad. Anyways, my story is we absolutely got blown out. This guy was not a rookie. He even said so. He said, oh, on another account. Rocketeer on another account. Rocketeer, guys, I think is the very, very best you can get. So, apparently he just started another account and absolutely creamed us and we thought we were going to win because we saw a rookie. And for this pro, I think it was, It could have been a semi-pro, but I'm pretty sure it was a pro. He was pretty good. I don't think he had another account, but he just played on defense, and he was really good at scoring on defense. Thank you for the pool shot, bro. Thanks. I want to say great pass, but I'm not. I'm not going to say pool either because I don't want to be a good, bad sport. Alright, so is there somebody behind me? Yes. Oh, I didn't hit him. Okay, this is could be good. This could be really good, guys. Oh, man, I screwed up the buttons. Dang it. Okay, I think I'm going to play this, and that's going to be it for today. But tomorrow is probably going to be the 30-minute video that I'm talking about, which I say in the video that it's, like, the longest video that I've done, which won't be true, because I thought that I was going to upload tonight, and then I count my videos, and I'm like, oh my gosh, we have 20, or 19, rather. This will be the 20th. If you guys are wondering, what that one 15-second video is on my channel, I have plans to delete that, but that was just a thing, kind of, not really a channel trailer, but it was a thing that we sent in to, if you guys are familiar, TommyT999 as a teamwork save, but you guys check that out, or not teamwork save, teamwork goal. We got a buzzer beater at the last second. That doesn't make any sense. We got a buzzer beater at the last second, which is basically the same thing. So, yeah. But no. basically, so we sent that in and he never responded or anything. So, I have plans just to delete that, but I'm probably going to make maybe one more week and then I'll delete it, but I'm not positive. I'll just see what's up. So yeah, if you guys are wondering, yeah, that actually got 40 views, but I think that was since that was like my first video. I just want to see if anybody left any comments, like, oh yeah, that's awesome, or like, oh, that really sucks, or TommyTrue999 said, yeah, I'll use that in my next one, or no, it'll be a while. So I was just probably just me checking comments. I was like, oh, I got 40 views, yay, but no. I think the highest one that I haven't watched is 11 views, which I have not, I don't watch my videos. I watch them before I upload them, but I don't watch them. Aw, dang it. Oh, yeah. I watch them before I upload them, and I don't watch them after I do. So, 26 seconds until victory. Or maybe not victory. Ha ha ha. But yeah, this is gonna be our last that went in. Oh gosh. This is gonna be our last game, anything. I know I said Destiny. I think I even said Overwatch, but one, that would just take a while and almost ran into that guy. Show off. Excuse me. I'm out of here. You guys call me show offs. I'm out of here. Okay, that's all for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was really, really fun to make. I'm not looking forward to editing, though, because I never do. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the Wheeled Warriors. And as I always say, share with your friends and your family. Spread the word about OBJ Man Gaming. OBJ Man out.